child, Father would tell me stories.
Pay attention. Something's happening down there.
Is that? It's the Vizier. He's been completely transformed.
Interesting. He has used the power of the sands to transform his army. And these artifacts will allow him to transport them across the city with ease. He appears to be in complete control. Things do not look too good for you at the moment.
I will not let the Vizier have Babylon! My city! My throne! He has used that beam as a gate. We will follow him through it.
Well, that certainly went according to plan, did it not? You have defeated the Vizier. You cannot help these people.
Then let us make haste.
Let's go.
imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
Thank you.
There is still no way for me to get to you. However, you can reach the throne room from where you stand, and I can pass through the greenhouse. This will certainly bring us to the same location.
Be careful, Prince.